Yes.
How important is it to South Africa? We thought that we were speaking at the Mining Indaba.
Yes.
And it comes at a time when there's so much talk about improving the mining sector in the country.
Yes, I'm sure you've seen your budget, our budget, 2022 budget, and we are targeting 3 million tons of copper. Copper, just copper. That is another method as well. So in order to move towards 10 million tons, 3 million tons of copper in 10 years, in about a decade, we have to unlock every asset that is not producing according to its capacity. So, and that's our intention, so that we are able to install and unlock the opportunities that are there in the sector. Abandoned, Best Quantum, KCF, others. So that's the intention. We need investment to do that. Domestic investment, foreign investment, together, we make it happen. So, of course, all the jobs will come out of there. As we do not stop. It's my story. It's your story. Jobs will come out of there. Business will come out of there. Yeah?
Well, thank you so much, Your Excellency.
Thank you. Wish you well.
When you come back, we'll ask more questions.
No problem. I'm sure you'll be following what we have to do. Okay. All right. Thank you. Thank you. And you have to stay well.
That's right.
Thank you very much.